raising money to help student athletes navigate this NCAA system, man, have better opportunities. So we raised over $7,000, man. So I thank you to everybody who contributed for that. It's good to see friends. It's been a crazy year. Good to see my friends out here, my beautiful wife. Chris, thank you so much for tuning up the bikes, man, Bean and Bagel for the bagels. My family's here, man. My sister-in-law's here. Friends, my man came back. Where George at, man? Came back, man, late night, him and the family. So I appreciate you guys, man, for coming, meeting new people, man, and hopefully, you know, we'll all be family. Take your time. This definitely ain't no race. We just need everybody to come back. We just need everybody to come back safely. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
I'm beat. Terrell killed me today. Killed me, Terrell.
Sir, the 20 for the cause. PINY. Shout out to Terrell Dozier. Doing big things.
Yeah, man, just showing some love. Terrell's a great dude, man, doing a great thing for the kids. Big supporter of that, so make sure you come out next time or support any way you can. It's for a great cause, man.
My oldest brother is George right there. He works with Terrell. I'm just here to support. And I thank everybody for coming. Thanks for inviting me as well.
We just got done second annual Bike-A-Thon, man. Another success, man. If y'all ain't busy next year, come ride with us, man. We raised a lot of money, man, over $7,000, man, to help student athletes and families across the country, man. People came out, man, about to crush this COVID thing, man. Thank you, everybody, for who donated. Thank you, everybody, who came out for your support, man. We're going to keep this thing going, make it bigger next year, man. Mark it on your calendar. One.